Sometimes when two numbers are multiplied together, the product is 1. Let's look at an example. 2/3 times 3/2. When we multiply these two numbers, we get 6/6, which reduces to 1. When the product of two numbers is 1, the numbers are called reciprocals of each other. Reciprocals are any pair of numbers that have a product of 1. We say that 2/3 is the reciprocal of 3/2, and 3/2 is the reciprocal of 2/3. Another example. 3/8 times 8/3 is 24/24, which is equivalent to 1. Another one. 7/4 times 4/7 is 28/28, or 1. Notice in all of these examples, the numerator of the first factor is the denominator of the second factor, and the denominator of the first factor is the numerator of the second factor. Any two numbers that have these properties will always have a product of 1, since we are multiplying the same two numbers to get both the numerator and the denominator. So we can use this fact to find the reciprocal of any number. We just switch the numerator and denominator. To find the reciprocal of 4/3, we switch the numerator and denominator. The reciprocal is 3/4. To find the reciprocal of 1/9, we switch the numerator and denominator. The reciprocal is 9/1. However, we don't leave fractions written with a denominator of 1. So, we should rewrite our answer as 9. To find the reciprocal of a whole number, first write the number as a fraction. 5 becomes 5/1. Now we switch the numerator and denominator. The reciprocal is 1/5. Sometimes when two numbers are multiplied together, the product is 1. Let's look at an example. 2/3 times 3/2. When we multiply these two numbers, we get 6/6, which reduces to 1. When the product of two numbers is 1, the numbers are called reciprocals of each other. Reciprocals are any pair of numbers that have a product of 1. We say that 2/3 is the reciprocal of 3/2, and 3/2 is the reciprocal of 2/3. Another example. 3/8 times 8/3 is 24/24, which is equivalent to 1. Another one. 7/4 times 4/7 is 28/28. Or 1. Notice in all of these examples, the numerator of the first factor is the denominator of the second factor, and the denominator of the first factor is the numerator of the second factor. Any two numbers that have these properties will always have a product of 1, since we are multiplying the same two numbers to get both the numerator and the denominator. So we can use this fact to find the reciprocal of any number. We just switch the numerator and denominator. To find the reciprocal of 4/3, we switch the numerator and denominator. The reciprocal is 3/4. To find the reciprocal of 1/9, we switch the numerator and denominator. The reciprocal is 9/1. However, we don't leave fractions written with a denominator of 1, so we should rewrite our answer as 9. To find the reciprocal of a whole number, first write the number as a fraction. 5 becomes 5 over 1. Now we switch the numerator and denominator. The reciprocal is 1/5.